This time on The Gadget Show. Can the HTC One M8 take a bite out of Apple's core audience?
Let's see what the overall result is.
Soul Boy Otis is in South Korea testing tasty super zoom cameras.
Wow, crabs never look so good.
Weather expert Lucy Verasamy blows hot and cold over the latest meteorological gadgets.
It's already plus 40 degrees. I've got my shorts on and I can certainly feel it.
Amy gets her thermals on, testing the amazing Pipistrel solar aircraft.
But I can feel it on my rear end. Can you feel that a little bit?
And Jason tries to put the control into remote control. Oh dear.
Yeah, laugh it up, man, laugh it up.
At the beginning of the year, the tech world went a bit bonkers when Panasonic unveiled this.
That's incredible.
The TZ60 camera boasting an astonishing 30 times zoom lens. But since then, something remarkable has happened.
Who wants to mess around with 30 times zoom when you can now play with 50 plus?
So I'd chosen three contenders vying for the Super Zoom camera crown and took them to Seoul, one of the most visually tantalizing places on Earth.
And I know the perfect spot to shoot from. The top of the N Tower.
At 230 meters tall, it marks the highest point in Seoul.
Oh, wow. Check it out.